Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
In the investigation of the Ambani bomb threat case, NIA has concluded that the whole affair was orchestrated by Vazeh himself merely to recover his lost glory as a successful cop. Senior officials in the NIA enunciated that planting an explosive-laden SUV was a part of a conspiracy by Sachin Vazeh, and added that it was Vazeh himself who drove the explosive-laden SUV to the spot on the 25th of February. The National Investigation Agency has also ruled out the terror angle. NIA has revealed that in the CCTV footage, Sachin Vazeh could be seen with his head covered with a large handkerchief so that no one could identify him. He was wearing an oversized kurta pajama and not PPE coverall in an attempt to mask his body language and face. A laptop was seized from the cabin of Sachin Vazeh in a raid, but all the data in it was already deleted. When asked for his cell phone, Sachin Vazeh said that he had dropped it somewhere, but the fact is that he had intentionally thrown it away, said the NIA.